Hello, everybody. I'm Dr. Mahamdi, Professor of Medical Microbiology and Immunology at the Faculty of Medicine at Shams University, Femur Fellow 2021. The name or the title of my project is Introduction of TBL in Teaching of Medical Microbiology and Immunology to Undergraduate Medical Students, Pre-clerkship phase at the Faculty of Medicine, MTI University. This is my project Gantt chart. IRB approval was taken. Formulation of the project team already done. Presentation of the plan to the college and the training of a staff member done. Selection of relevant cases was done and approved from the college board. And actually, I went faster than the proposed Gantt chart as I went already through implementation phase and evaluation that were supposed to be done during the period from September 2021 to January 2022. Two. Lessons learned is nothing is impossible to achieve little concentration and a kind of malleability. Patience, passion, and perseverance equal success. Changes made to the project. Actually, no changes have been done. We faced some challenges and we had the solutions for them. No major changes. First challenge was shortage of time due to the COVID-19 consideration in Ramadan time, and the face-to-face meeting with the students was restricted only to the practical classes, and the solution was delivery of staff training sessions by online meetings. The second thing was technical difficulty in delivering the online interactive session for year one students from both the staff side and the student side. It was difficult to implement the TBL session using interactive online session, and the solution was going through the practical time faster and conduction of the session during the practical time. We implemented the TBL session during part of the practical lessons. The last thing was formulation of typical clinical scenario. Regarding year one student, all they had or all they were taught is the foundation, the basic bacteriology and immunology, which was difficult to use in formulation of clinical scenario. And for this challenge or threat, I formulated very primitive case approach in immunology, and the student used non-conventional methods of answer the question, like formulation of a mind map or filling spaces left in an already drawn mind map. It was a very basic structure, like a child who ate a sandwich that was contaminated with the following organism. Draw a map, a mind map showing the innate immune response toward this infection, the adaptive immune response, possible vaccination, how could you prevent the transmission of infection, etc. Finally, we came to the end. It was my pleasure to present this work to all of you. Thank you.